You're missed. Okay, everybody, we got Grady Nickolaus from Montrose wrestling consolation semifinals here at regionals. This is basically a win, go to state, lose, go home match. So it's a huge match. Hey, Andrew. Again, Grady Nickolaus at 113. He's up 2-0. We're up 4-0. Two back points awarded to Nickolaus. We are live here at the Colorado 4A Regionals. Final three rounds of wrestling. State qualifiers. 4-1, going on to period two. Dang scoreboard. By the way, everybody, it's Grady that's in red and white. Grady lost a heartbreaker earlier in the season to this very wrestler. He got pinned in round three and he was up 10-9. Pretty much dominating him. Now the ref. Seconds left, period two. Grady's up 6-1, working from the top. Boom. Big double A by Grady. Not letting him get away from him. Not this time, he says. Got short time, Grady working from the top. Not in any trouble of letting him go. Gonna be moving on to round three. One more round and he's going to state. Well, no problemo there. Grady up 8-1 with the reversal. Thank you. finish this. He got her done. Oh, Nickolaus. Everybody, Grady Nickolaus going for a Colorado State Championship tournament. We'll see you next week.